Do you want to go?
Do you
want to go? You want to go? You want to come? No? Okay. You want to come? You want to come? You want to come? Okay. You want to come?
You want to go?
You're going to let her go? Okay.
Wow!
If you want to come, we're going. We're gonna go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Forbes. I just saw this, only it was Steve Paxton from 1982 up at Dia Beacon. No high heels. No mention in the Carl Andre show of his murder trial. Ill-fitting uniforms and music. Don't hit the artwork. Maybe it's okay to hit the goat. Prophetic. I like the company of women. I don't anymore think I might be a lesbian, even if now I know I could be. Spanish dance, Trisha Brown, women's extremities, and how we extend our bodies. Now wedge heels, now 2x4s. Someone always gets hurt. Another inflatable, hand dance. The little things you do that I find impossible to forget, even if I won't remember them. When you strip language away, what remains? Are you giving me the idle finger? Look in the church, see all the people. Now we are in the planetarium, the stars come out. 1950, the heels descend. What I might say to you is another matter. Your long hair always spilling out. What the ribcage shows, it's so easy to make something, it's so easy to take it down. You could make your own constellations. You could make me just the way you like me to be, but you have to believe it first. Now the toe curls, the limbs stiffen, spasm. Now you can see who believes in the material and who is just trying to pass the time. Youth is wasted on the young. Put your long hair up, cut your heels, and split your veins. They won't ever know what to do with you. 2006. Where your light would lead you. The children's legs in the summer were always eaten. They stepped in tandem. They were lost. The mind goes away, but you are still here. Andre said to the dispatcher, she went out the window. The doorman heard someone screaming no. The way limbs hinge and buckle, the way your breath catches each time. I always want to kiss people or throw things at them. Maybe our laptops will get along, the postcard of the apple in the instant. When the bullet hits, the bodies stack. Arms cross at the wrist, hands into prayer. I don't understand people who want to cuddle when they have the chance to fuck. Beautiful seesaw. The train takes the man's head off. One of these days, you'll make a joke about something that isn't funny. At the Freddie Herko Symposium today, all the men managed to talk first and for too long. But seriously, tell me more about this inflatable sofa of yours. No, I mean that sincerely. 2028, almost done, she says. All things are moved by other things. Look at how much noise we make with our programs. All things don't move at all. Look at how we still talk about postmodernism and downtown dance. Brian is reading over my shoulder. I had performance anxiety and now I have red wine. Nydia had a microphone and now she has a crumpled blanket. Her legs remain edible throughout. She whom the moon ruled. Like us, like us. She says all the things are going too fast for her. A monster in the shape of a monster. A girl on the other side of the room checks her cell phone. Why did she come here tonight? What was she hoping to find? I think the goat's eyes are opening. I think she is beginning to see. Now I wish I could delete the words that aren't necessary, but there's no time to edit. Now I'm going to delete this. But what if you were too extravagant for me? The body lies crumpled on the hallway runner. I give my wine to Brian to make room for the photographer. It isn't the first time he's held two glasses. I have to believe there's enough in here to go on. The way your ass curves, the way your arm undoes itself, everything awkward, the body with nowhere to go. My tits are always falling out too. Now the goat's eyes are definitely opening. This is the most fun he's had in months. The leaves outside pressing in against the blackness of the glass, the body reconstituting itself, the body an undeniable object. All things are moved by other things. All things don't move at all. Night sounds, the hum of the aliens ever coming, silence, someone laughing downstairs. The teeth hold until they don't anymore, the radio impulse pouring in from Taurus. 2048. Have you ever seen that trope in the movies? Now that's a trope. Keep it together. Sometimes you need a potted plant is all. Sometimes you don't behave so well. Now we're getting somewhere. I feel like my laptop might come to grief. I feel like, I don't know, dead fish eyes, this big skin-colored ball. What the fuck? There's more than one way to be impotent. The trash can giveth and the trash can taketh away. What if every time you wrote something, somebody had to do an interpretive dance in order for the world to understand it? Oh, never mind. In the end, it's the goat who comes to grief again and again and again. I am bombarded, yet I stand. Why aren't you writing something, Brian asks. The answer seems self-evident. I want to go for a ride. I just need somewhere to go. 2127, 1031 words.
Thank you. everyone.